Ladies and gentlemen, the presentation of Guru Gangadhar Pradhan Smruti Samman in honor of esteemed late Guru Gangadhar Pradhan. This year, we have the privilege and honor of presenting this to Professor Mohini Mohan Pattnaik, renowned flute maestro and the former head of the Department of Hindustani Flute, Utkal Sangeet Mahavidyalaya. Shri Utsav Das, eminent Ghoda Nata artist, Shri Pratap Kumar Das, promoter of Odissi Dance in the United States of America and president of the IPAP, and Shri Kedar Mishra, a noted poet, lyricist, and scholar. He was awarded with the Senior Fellowship in the field of tribal music by the Government of India. A noted composer and music director, he is also widely acclaimed for his superb effort in orchestration with group consisting of hundreds of musicians simultaneously. His annual Bonsira Sandhya, a concert exclusively for flute, has been the first of its kind in India.
Pare pare ame nivedan rakhibu Chaiti Ghoda nata pare samatra loka kala ko je samakra भारत वर्ष रे प्रचार एवं प्रचार करि सारि छथि ए पर्यंत गुरु उत्सव दास महोदय को गंगाधर स्मृति सम्मान प्रदान करबा पाई
गुरु उत्सव चरण दास रेनाउंड आर्टिस्ट ऑफ चैती घोड़ा नाटक द फाउंडर ऑफ संगीत कला परिषद ही हैज डेडिकेटेड हिज लाइफ फॉर द प्रोपगेशन एंड पॉपुलराइजेशन ऑफ दिस आर्ट फॉर्म He has been recognized as a B-high grade artist by All India Radio Katak, Doordarshan Kendra, Bhubaneswar, and as an A-grade artist of Song and Drama Division. He has travelled all over the nation to present Chaiti Ghoda Nata at various prestigious occasions and stages. He has been trying to spread social awareness among the masses through this dance form and is perpetuating the rich cultural heritage of this.
ବିଦେଶ ମାଟିରେ ବୃତ୍ତି ପାଇଁ ବାସିନ୍ଦା ହେଲେ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେଠି ଆଉ ଏକ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ତିଆରି କରିବାର ସ୍ୱପ୍ନରେ ନିମଗ୍ନ ହେଲେନି ବରଂ ତାକୁ ସତ କରିବାର ପ୍ରଚେଷ୍ଟା କଲେ ସେମିତି ଜଣେ ଉତ୍କଳୀୟ ସଂସ୍କୃତିର ପ୍ରଚାର ଏବଂ ପ୍ରସାରକ ଭାବରେ ଏ ବର୍ଷ ଗୁରୁ ଗଙ୍ଗାଧର ସ୍ମୃତି ସମ୍ମାନ ପ୍ରାପ୍ତ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ଶ୍ରୀଯୁକ୍ତ ପ୍ରତାପ ଦାସ ମହୋଦୟ
Shri Pratap Das began his journey from Katak and became an eminent tabla player in the 1960s and accompanied many famous singers. In 1973, he settled in the United States and began a non-profit organization to sponsor artists, organize programs in various cities of the country. Till date, he has sponsored more than 150 artists from India and has organized several mega events such as the International Odissi Dance Festival, Amazing Odisha, and many more. He also holds the unique distinction of a Guinness Book of World Record being held at Kalinga Stadium with 575 Odissi dancers organized by IPAP in 2006.
Pare pare, I am an nivedan rakhibu. ଆମ ସମାଜର ଜଣେ ବରେଣ୍ୟ କବି ଓଡ଼ିଆ ସାରସ୍ୱତ ସାଧକ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ଓଡ଼ିଆ ବାଣୀ ଭଣ୍ଡାରକୁ ରୁଧିମନ୍ତ କରିଥିବା ଜଣେ ବରେଣ୍ୟ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିତ୍ୱ କବି ସମାଲୋଚକ କଥାକାର କବି କେଦାର ମିଶ୍ର
ଶ୍ରୀ କେଦାର ମିଶ୍ର ହୁ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ପୋଏଟ୍ରି ଇନ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଭେରି ୱେଲ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଏଡିଟର୍ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସଲେଟର୍ ଜର୍ନାଲିଷ୍ଟ ସ୍କଲର୍ ଆର୍ଟ କ୍ରିଟିକ୍ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ସ ୱାର୍କର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ କଲ୍ଚରାଲ୍ ଆକ୍ଟିଭିଷ୍ଟ His works are widely translated into English, German, Hindi, Bengali, and many other languages. As a renowned art critic and art historian, he writes reviews and reports on Indian classical dance and music events. He is also a member of the editorial board of Nartanam, a dance journal published from Hyderabad.